8 years ago, they went on a search for the world's weirdest JPEG 2000 file. A strange journey into the unknown. A voyage. Exposing levels of image corruption unknown before to humankind. Now they're back. Madder than ever. Better than ever. Bringing you Jpylyzer 2. Taking JPEG 2000 validation and feature extraction to the next level. Jpylyzer 2 by OPF. Out now.